Hi everyone, and welcome to the Filecoin and IPFS July Roundup Highlights. Thank you for taking the time to join us today as we take a look at the latest and greatest in the Filecoin and IPFS ecosystem. My name is Angie McGuire, and I'll be your host for today's Roundup Recap. We've had another brilliant month full of new releases, events, updates, and more. Zooming in on events. In Asia, the community got together at ESOL and Build All Asia. In the US, folks headed into the woods for DWeb Camp, and we all got together online for Consensus Day and HackFS, where over 7,000 builders submitted more than 145 projects. It's been a busy month for the community, with teams logging lots of wins. You can check out the full roundup on YouTube. They include SETI partnering with Filecoin to safeguard extraterrestrial data, Lassie now fetches your content from IPFS and Filecoin, and the launch of Bacalao 1.0. The app of the month for July 2023 is FileMarket. FileMarket is a multi-chain NFT shop builder and central marketplace slash explorer utilizing Filecoin's decentralized storage with a privacy layer for NFTs, encrypted file token. This new standard enables users to link encrypted files to NFTs and sell access by trading the NFTs. This month, we'd love to give a special shout out to Philfi for accelerating the construction of the Filecoin network, Themis Pro for bringing liquidity to the Filecoin ecosystem, and Gameforest for their impactful work in sustainability, which has resulted in them being a finalist in the X Prize. Congratulations to all of you. To nominate for next month's roundup, all you have to do is tweet the name of the project or person and the reason you're nominating them with the hashtag PhilMVP, and we'll make sure they're featured in August. It's ECC month, when the most exciting blockchain projects and communities head to Paris. Check out all of the amazing Filecoin community events at phil-paris.io. If you'd like to be featured in the next roundup, make sure to hit us up at events@protocol.ai. Be sure to check out the full update and links to everything on our YouTube channel. See you there.